know that selling a house can be a stressful time. Here are a few key items that are easily overlooked but very crucial. Line up your movers and storage companies. We suggest starting with your non-essentials. For example, if it's summer, start with your winter items. If it's winter, start with your summer items. Any remaining heating and cooking fuels that are stored on the property are included in the sale. If you currently have your propane or oil on automatic delivery, you want to change this to will call. Be sure to transfer all utilities out of your name. We recommend scheduling this for the day after closing should there be any delays. Contact the post office and be sure to forward all future mail. All house keys, garage door openers, and mailbox keys need to be left at the property for the new owners as well. Leave these in a noticeable place so the new buyers can see them. We recommend the kitchen counter. Lastly, your home needs to be broom swept clean and free of all personal property and trash. Happy packing!